something?
Don't tell me this is nothing in my lunch money.
It's a math problem. If we took all the dough from a dork on the floor, would it be enough?
$2.70? We're gonna be living large on this.
If you guys want a real score,
yeah.
It's the whole submart. 5th and Broadway. Rolexes, gold chains, who knows what. Third aisle, locker 882. Upstairs. And all you need is. We'll be in touch.
Later. Loser.
Come on, man.
Come on, man. What a wood.
This is a trip, huh?
Who's next?
Another alien abduction, Maxwell.
They want them out to Globes, but they didn't get a thing.
The key to the supply closet, Maxwell.
The key?
To the supply closet?
Oh, I left it in the door, Mrs. Duke.
And you also left us without enough time to hear your little presentation. But I want to hear it anyway, right here, after school.
Tell me, you were kidnapped by gypsies and sold to the circus.
Hey, can I help you? Miss Duke is really a very angry man trapped in a woman's body.
Oh, I see. Another homework malfunction. And gosh, what a surprise. Detention.
But, you know, the only good news is you weren't here when we were robbed.
Oh, what kind of maniac was still demoted to our Hoover?
You were supposed to come home today and help me clean up, remember?
Mrs. Travis.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, you told me. Men are like buses. There's always another one.
I never said. You know that this is the only day that I don't work a double shift, and I really wanted the house to look nice for Travis.
Mom, it's not like he lives here or anything.
Your feet? What is this? What is this, huh? What we got here? Dreadlocks?
Ow.
No, wait, look. It's a tiny living creature.
Hey, put a squirrel in your shorts.
Max, honey, try and look like this guy.
I hate that picture.
Max, we have to talk.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey. We're in here.
Looking good, Max. You're not looking so bad either. Mm. Max, you ever hear of a guy named Buster Keaton?
Isn't he some dead black and white guy?
Well, apparently, but he's a very funny dead guy. You tell him?
Tell me what? Hello?
Max, Travis and I want to get engaged.
I thought he was just coming over for ribs.
We wanted to wait till all of the papers were signed.
Papers?
The divorce papers. There were some things left unsigned by your father.
My father? But I thought you didn't know where he was.
I didn't.
Listen, Max, what matters now is you and your mom can move on with your lives. That's why we want to get engaged.
Wait, what about me? Why didn't you ask me?
Max.
What about me?
Max. Well, now he knows.
Talk to you.
Come on,
get over here, man.
Yeah, go get him.
Hey, come here, little car artist. There are no gold watches, no Rolex.
Yeah, okay, we got
him. Understand? You're messing with my little brother.
Don't tell me they couldn't put the key in the lock.
There were no lockers, Max. Yeah.
And your map was crap. So there's only one place. This thing's gonna fit.
And it ain't Mrs. Duke's supply closet.
Where are you going? Yeah.
Hey, what are you guys doing in here?
No.
Don't matter how avaricious, I'm the man that could grant your wishes. Hey, don't turn your butt on me. I'm the man of the ages, straight out the pages. Hang on, I'm contagious, outrageous, spontaneous. You can't contain this. I am Kazaam.
Well, I'm really happy for you.
Where do you think you're going? Make your three wishes and I'm out of your face. Back in my box and out of this place.
Listen, Mr. Psychopathic Dork in the basement, I don't think you're ordering anybody.
You realize who I am? I'm your genie.
In that case, I wish I was as big as you, but not so stupid.
That's not a wish. That's an insult. Besides, I don't do those kind of wishes. I do material wishes, see? Things, stuff. You gotta want something, kid.
Listen. You want to pull the wool over someone's eyes? Go get a sheep, okay?
Listen, it's only because this world really, really gives me tension that I'm going to do something I don't ordinarily do.
I'm going to beg.
Now, make a wish, please.
Okay. All right, okay. Give me a car. Black Jaguar XKE.
Yes! Jaguar Black?
XKE.
Jaguar Black, better stand back. I am Kazaam! Jaguar Black, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Kazaam!
Okay, well, you just stay here. I'm gonna go now.
Travis, I know.
Squeeze a little.
Max, is that you? Max? Hey.
Honey, what happened? I'm okay.
All right, all right.
Who did this to you?
Max, just leave me alone!
Max.
Handle it.
No, I really think I should.
Please.
Max?
Max, can I come in? Wow. That's really great. You finished it.
Hey, you're not building a neutron bomb over here, are you? That could be a little dangerous.
Don't touch that.
You okay? You want to tell me what happened? You don't like me very much, do you? Listen, Max. I don't intend to take the place of your father. It's just that I love your mom and I want to marry her. I'd like us to be friends. Anytime you want to talk, I'll be here.
Tuna. Home at 3, sure.
You had one of these?
How did you... What? Are you, like, really lonely or something?
Hey. Hey, hold your camel. I've been doing this genie stuff for about 5,000 years. This is not all it's cracked up to be.
I'm sure.
But I tell you what, why don't we start off with something small and work our way up to something big? But let's just get it done. All right?
Why do I get the feeling you'll never go away?
Wow. You live here?
Yeah, I built it myself, too.
Hey, kid!
What's wrong?
What's the matter with you? Can't you read the sign? Beat it! Beat it!
You want me to turn him into a dog? Cat or something?
Your wishes are just so spectacular. I don't know if I could bear another one right now.
Oh, back there? Your first wish? That kind of thing could happen to any genie. I was just a little bit rusty.
You know, I bet they really miss you at the nice building with the padded walls.
Check, check, one. A minor check, this is red. Check, one. Two.
Yeah, A and
check, one.
Enjoy,
wow.
I need some more finishes here.
Yo, 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 check. One, two, bottom, bottom.
Oh, excuse me, sir. I'd like to speak to Mr. Mateo.
Who?
Your mother.
Look, I said I wanted the bar stuck before the sound check.
You hurry up over there. Who am I talking to?
Paul Shade, line 3.
Mr. Shade, Nick Mateo, how you doing?
You're gonna have to help me out, Mr. Shade.
Look, what I'm saying is, we're gonna have the best seat in the house set aside especially for you tonight. We're gonna take good care of you, Paul, huh? Yeah, I'll see you tonight. Cindy, if I wanted pressed turkey, I would have run it over myself.
Hey, my daddy, dumb.
I knew.
Who are you?
I'm Max.
Theo, you call a messenger? Try downstairs, kid.
Hey, I like it. I'm serious. This whole, you know, seeing the street thing.
Tell me, you booked in? You just come here to scare the hell out of us.
Pasha ha unjato kas bigra.
Thank you.
So, tough guy, who was that loser?
That was my father.
Was that guy really your father? Acting like he didn't even know you.
Look, he hasn't seen me in a long time. I was 2, okay?
Where'd he go?
Away.
That's a long time away. I mean, it's not 2 or 3,000 years, but that's a long time.
Well, he's back now, all right? Things are gonna be different.
Cool. So how come you didn't tell him who you were?
What do you care?
Who says I did?
Why don't you just leave me alone?
Is that a wish?
Is that all you care about?
Look, little fart. You called me into this mess of a world.
I didn't call anybody, all right?
You parked the box, so make a wish. Wish for a castle, fast a chariot. I don't care what you do. I gotta obey the rules. I can't show my match to anybody but you, and I can't get back into my box until you make your 3 wishes. Now deal with it.
You a dick!
Hey!
My turn.
What I gotta do, kid?
Let's go! You're my turn now!
You'll be sorry! Come back here!
Oh, Max!
Oh, no!
Remember me? Make your 3 wishes!
I wish you'd go away! Leave me alone!
I'm gonna kick your butt!
Come on, loser!
No way I'm losing this race, buddy! Say thank you for your miracle.
Are you?
What's the matter? Your tongue is broken? Time like this, you should be stoking. You know the rules. Now comply. Kazaam, he got unlimited supply.
You give me anything?
Open your eyes. Just give it a try.
Then I wish I had junk food from here to the sky.
Why not? Higher than high, then you got junk food from here to the sky. I am Kazaam!
That's it? A happy meal?
Oh. So, where's the hot chocolate?
Two more and make this a night you'll never forget.
Wait a second. You're not telling me that was a wish.
Like the main man did with the loaves and the fish?
No. Stop rhyming! I just wish my mom and dad would fall back in love.
Love? Kid, I told you, Kazaam don't do ethereal.
Ethereal?
Yeah, you know, love, hope, talking to God, raising the dead. Ethereal. But I am Mr. Material, and my stuff ain't too shabby. 3-story mansion, a sack of gold, a whole land of milk and honey, if that's still in.
How long do I have to come up with the wishes?
Now would be highly advisable. Come on, let's go.
But I can't wait, can I? So, until I make those last 2 wishes, I own you, don't I?
Technically.
Welcome to my life. And here's a tip. What's the pointy shoes?
I'm hungry.
I'm not.
It's lunchtime.
Not according to my watch. Hey, my fossil watch. How'd that happen? Huh? What? Ew! Look, Godzilla! I wish you just...
Wish I just what? Is that a wish?
Clear. Next time we do that, I'm donating your brain to science, okay?
Look, all you gotta do is make your last 2 wishes, Mr. Muhammad Ali, and I'm out of here.
Sure. All right, that's it. Let's go. Come on. Let's go right now. Come on.
Your whole way of thinking really gives me tension, kid.
The name isn't Kid. It's Max. And another thing, you're gonna do whatever I want, and then, only then, will I make my wish. Do you understand? Good.
This whole I gotta get the guts to talk to Dad isn't gonna take years, is it?
Bite me.
I'm really serious about just getting something to eat. Feels like I'm getting shorter.
Stay here and try not to hurt yourself.
Now this puts the boom in box.
BJ, hey, BJ, line two.
All right.
This kid wandering around backstage.
You? What are you doing here? What's your name?
Max.
Let this kid in here. What's this, an amusement park? Well, Mac, tour is over.
It's not Mac. It's Max. Maxwell.
Okay, Maxwell.
Connor.
Maxwell, Connor. My son. Hey, everybody, quiet down, quiet down. Check this out. This is my boy, Maxwell Mattel. I want you to meet everybody. This is Cindy. And this is Frankie over here. And that's Theo over there. And you know who this is.
What's up, little Max?
Come on. And this amazing wonder is Asia Moon. Son, man, I can't believe it. Look how big you got. This is my son. What are you, stupid? He's a kid. Get that out of here. Hey, don't we have some pizza coming? You like pizza, kid? Come on here. I want you to check something. You like music? Come here. Sit down. Sit down. Listen to this. So what do you think? Is this place smoking or what? How old are you?
12.
What the hell's a pizza?
3 large, 2 medium. Pizza's ham's here to bust a tedium.
You know him?
What?
Maybe a football or a basketball?
I really don't think rewarding him is a very good idea right
now. It's not too rewarding. You need to straighten him out.
Where have you been? Hmm? Now it's cool. You are grounded. I have really had it this time, Max.
Wait a minute, Alice.
What?
Why don't we sit down and talk?
Because I am not finished.
I'm a little busy.
Oh, no. 1 second, Mr. Connor. You know, we are going to start changing the way things work around here. From now on, you're going to come home from school, and you're going to start doing chores.
Chores?
Yes, chores.
What do you mean, chores? Milk the cows, feed the chickens? I don't get it.
Max, this is exactly the thing that is really putting me over the edge.
Wait a minute. Forget chores. What we mean is we want to help you. Now, we're going to get you a tutor, and I'd like to start picking you up after school.
He's not picking me up after school. I don't think I'll have to listen to you, all right? You're not my father. You will never be my father.
You watch your mouth.
Watch yours. You lied to me. You told my father wasn't here, but he is. I've seen him.
Max. Please. You're right. I did lie. Your father showed up a couple of months ago, and I didn't know what to do.
Why did he leave?
Sometimes things just don't turn out the way you plan. I know that I'm not the best mother in the world, Max. But I want you to have a real father. One who's around, who you can count on. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
So, tough guy. What's grounded?
Something I'm not. My dad said it's the blood that counts. I'll get a job. I'll show them. Maybe I'll even be a personal assistant. I'll show them all. Once I know the business and stuff, I can even have a band myself. My dad will manage us.
Pretty big dreams, kid.
What do you know? You live in a box.
Oh. Boombox, that is. So what? Every once in a while, someone drags me out. And I do see things. Like a whole bunch of silly people counting on a whole bunch of silly wishes. Let me be the first to tell you, the future don't always follow the plan.
Because the plan sucks big time. See, I'm making my future here, Kaz. And the next step is to all access passes to tonight's concert.
Come to jam, baby, throw up your hands.
I'm looking at them, sister, all built bombs and jams.
That's all I see. And nothing, nothing there for me.
Don't say I didn't warn you, boys.
I think I'm gonna wait outside, man.
No way, man, this is cool.
Rocky, Bullwinkle, shall we?
Come on, Rocky.
That's all I see.
Do your thing if you wanna, Mr. Granite. And lady on the side, get up, but get up if you can stand. Ooh, who's the cutie over there? From another planet. Don't just stare, come over here and let me see you jiggy jiggy jamming.
Buddy, it's like trying to hide a tanker behind a sailboat.
What if they don't like me?
They really don't like you. The question is, what are you gonna do about it?
Get set for my tete-a-tete-tete.
Ha ha, you see what I got, so let me see what you can get.
The things I see would make you sweat. Kings and fools, they're all fish in my net. Cause I am Kazaam.
Ooh, man.
I'm more than I seem, you all are looking at your dream. In your coffee, I'm the cream. Gonna wish I get it straight.
Leak. What a club. What a place. I mean, I knew it was gonna be hot.
I always deliver more than I promise.
So do I. I got lots of clients.
Your friends will have a sextet.
I don't know. He's kind of making me sweat. I got your sweat. I'm getting this man slammed.
And if you girls are hungry,
I'm on my end.
Let's green egg and ham it.
I'm looking for Mr. Mateo.
One of these tapes was worth $1 million.
Yeah, because piracy is a felony, Nick. I don't want to be involved.
Oh, what are you doing? Get out of here. Let me paint a little picture for you, eh?
Fine, go ahead.
You are involved.
No, I'm not involved.
I said get out of here.
Quit, Nick.
Dad.
It's not my problem.
I got 50,000 bikes coming in our little loading dock. You better have that tape ready by 3
a.m. Dad.
Forget about it,
I told you to get out of here.
I'm telling you, I'm out of here.
Shut up. You stay there.
Are you looking for trouble?
Dad, I thought it was just gonna be you and I.
Yeah, there is no you and I.
Dad!
Get up and stay up! Cinderella went back the house.
You mean you've done your job? Good boy. But what I am really interested in is this man.
I don't know who he is. He's some guy.
You gotta watch for these things, Nick. Gotta keep your eyes open for new talent. Gotta look for the spark. Nick tells me what a good man you are. I'm counting on it.
Hey, what are you doing here? I didn't know Spinderella opened a show at a dwarf toss.
Oh, where'd you find this, trash dumpster?
Well, I was in there, all right?
Yeah, I suppose you got a key to the studio.
I was all over. I was in the VIP section. I could go wherever I want. I got pulled.
Oh, he's got pulled now. Pull this.
Yeah.
I'll tell the truth. I have to do a live recording with $1 million. They're taping it right now. Now, if I wanted to, I could go straight back in there, straight to the recording booth, and put the tape in your hands.
Hey, you mean that, homie?
Yeah, I do.
Something new on the plate?
Yeah. He's tall, Malik. Don't mistake that for interesting.
I was raised to find everything interesting. He's got a secret bigger than he is. Know a person's secret, you own. Bring his.
Well, we would like you to join us tonight.
Hey, man, good job. Thank
you. Right, let's go, bro. I'm looking for Max.
He's with Nick. And I think we'll just be in the way.
Nubian gold eyes?
The food of kings.
I haven't had these in 3,000 days.
You have old-fashioned taste.
I don't get out much.
That we can change.
Get out!
Cause I am Kazaam. I'm more than I seem. You all are looking at your dream.
Ow.
In your coffee, I'm the cream.
Get off of me, pervert! Get out of my bed!
You know, you were right for me to get out there last night. They totally love me.
What are you doing here anyway?
Look, Virgo, I wasn't here yesterday. Hey, what's this?
What are you doing here anyway?
What you looking for?
Nothing. I'm looking for nothing.
Nothing is good. What's this? Science? Polar covalent bonds have an ionic. You know this stuff?
My mom wishes I did.
Hey! Wow, you're a genie too. Should have seen us last night in Malik's limo, just chilling, having a good time, eating gold eyes, just chilling.
What's that? You smell like hippopotamus butt.
Damn. You know, your father sure is lucky to work with Malik. Says I got a future in the biz. Is Asia gonna love me or what? Woo! Especially now. So, you and your father have a nice night too?
Nice night?
Ah. Rote, Francaise, I love it beaucoup, beaucoup, beaucoup.
Max! Hey. That's right, it's poison. I figured if I ended your suffering, mine went in too. Max, last night, don't do that again. I made your favorite with chocolate chips and peanut butter.
I'm not hungry. Do I have to have this?
Max! Please, for once in your life, let me have the last word, okay? Hey, Harry,
this is Angela. So sorry. Max insisted. He's told me so much about you.
I'm sorry. Have I met you before?
No, ma'am, haven't had the pleasure. I am Jefferson Allensworth Lamb. Jefferson for he who framed our fine constitution, Allensworth for he who found a community of free blacks, and Lamb, because I like to eat lamb chops.
And you're a friend of Max's?
How sweet of you to call me a friend, but the school district more commonly refers to me as a tutor.
A tutor? Oh, the school got you a tutor. Oh, I'm sorry. You know, I didn't hear the door. You've been studying.
Yeah, I have. Inverse ratios of height to intelligence.
He gets that wit from me. Well, Mr. Lamb, have you had breakfast yet?
Chocolate and peanut butter French toast? Heavenly.
Oh, please, sit down.
What are you doing here? Get out. Get out of my house.
I'll make some more.
Oh, don't bother, I'm not hungry.
Breakfast wars. Yes, you are.
Not even a little hungry?
Thank you.
Max, wait up. So, what you and your father do last night?
Do? Lots of stuff.
Stuff is good. What kind of stuff?
Stuff, okay?
I used to do stuff a long time ago. Shouldn't you be going to school?
I'm not going.
Say what?
No, I'm not going to school.
So, what do you think about this shirt? Do I look cool or what?
Hey. What's, like, the worst thing you've ever seen in your life?
The destruction of Pompeii.
It was a wish? That was you?
Look, I didn't have a choice. Besides, I did some hard time under that ash. Trying 342 years.
So, like, I mean, what about you? Like, you ever take anything you shouldn't have or something like that, you know?
Me?
Yeah. Like, what's the worst thing you've ever done?
Look, can we talk about this later? I got things I gotta do, people I gotta see.
What?
I gotta get ready.
Ready for what?
For tonight.
Tonight?
I'm gonna perform.
You?
Yeah, you said I was cool.
Yeah, but what are you gonna rap about?
You're right. The whole thing is giving me tension. I can't even decide what to wear.
Man, it doesn't matter what you wear. I mean, but you gotta have something to rap about, your rhymes. I mean, you gotta have something to say.
And what do you know about rapping?
I know a few things.
Yeah, right.
My name is Max, so get these facts. I'm on my heavy BMX and I make some tracks.
That's whack. That's horrible. Oh my God, that's
awful.
You do
better.
My name is Kazaam, I got the whole plan. So listen to the man, cause I'm the Sultan of Sand.
Is that it? Is that the whole deal? You wanna be a hit, you better get real.
I did have this friend in 1000 BC. We discover a bevy of bathing beauties. Her berry looks to me and I says to he, why don't we jump in that old Euphrates?
So that's the whole story, that's all you gotta tell?
You got to listen to my rap from bell to bell. Those babies had rabies and we was in Hades, cause we moved with the harem of the Prince of Akira.
Which you and her in 1000 BC.
Buried to our necks in sand like a sea, by a sultan with a sword and a lock and a key.
Whew, they're in deep, would they ever get free?
So it's me and her buried in 1000 BC, praying to the gods.
And what do you see?
A man with the halo and a nasty decree. I'll save your butt, but you gonna serve me. I nod to her birth, he nods to me. And when the magic is over, we ain't men, we genie. Bob your head, Max. We were buried to our necks in sand like a sea, by the sultan with a sword and a lock and a key. I look to her bird and he says to me, and when the magic is over, we ain't men, we genie. What are we, Max? We genie. I can't hear you, Max. I cannot hear you. What are we? We genie.
Man, it must be great to be a genie.
Sure. Except you're locked up. A couple of millennia later, your lamp breaks. Well, you think you're free, then you're stuck into a compass. You go down with the ship. One day you're salvaged. You wind up in a radiator, a trombone. You got it, a broken boombox.
But you could just snap your fingers and have anything.
Yeah. But I can't make myself free. Or make someone fall in love. Or even make someone fall in love with me. I can't even touch destiny.
Man. I just wish I could change things, huh? Make things different.
You're not talking about genies. You're talking about jinn.
Jinn? What's a jinn?
Jinn is free. Jinn could do anything. Love, future, fate. Problem is, jinn only exists in fairy tales. And I don't believe in fairy tales.
I don't believe in fairy tales either. Then again, I don't believe in wishes.
And look what you got. Doesn't your school have a bell?
Yeah. All right. I guess I'll be better. Be going. See ya.
See ya.
Thank you. crazy.
Having some action.
Some cojones, huh?
So, you gotta talk to your dad. Tell him he wants the tape back? It's gonna cost him. This is your big chance, man. Do this, everything changes. You got money, everybody looks at you differently. You don't do this. You don't want to say no.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Was worth $1 million. What was he thinking? He was gonna work it off?
Not much it was worth. I'll find it.
But what will I find? My loyal friend? Or a man at the bottom of the lake?
I'll get it to you by midnight tonight.
But I can still find it curious. On surveillance tapes, it looks like we were robbed by a bunch of little boys. How could that be? Neither do I.
Kazaam! Kazaam!
He is ready, but he doesn't have a horse. So he wishes for the fastest damn mare in creation. And what do you know? A country's born.
Where did you learn all this? Harvard?
Harvard? I'm way too intelligent for Harvard. I experienced my academia in the upper Mesopotamia, but nothing is more major than my studies in Asia. So, how'd you get to work for a guy like Malik?
You don't want to know.
Yes, I do. Try me.
With a talent like yours, you'll get to know him as well as I do.
But will I get to know you?
I'll be right back.
Kazaam!
Get off the table.
Kazaam, I gotta make a wish.
What are you doing? Get off the table.
Kazaam, I need a wish, okay?
Right now?
No, in 250 years, stupid. I need a tape. No. I wish I had tape.
What kind of tape?
The master tape of last night's show.
Can't your father give it to you?
No! Do you have a problem with this wish?
No, it's just that it's your second wish.
So?
So you want to waste it on a tape?
I just do, okay? Just give me the tape. I mean, come on, you know the drill. I am Kazaam. Let's go!
That we can do.
Why are we here?
Saving you a wish, my man.
It's not here.
And how do you know?
I just know, okay?
Why isn't the tape here, Max?
Why are you stalling? All you ever wanted was to make my three wishes.
Because you're blowing a whole wish. Something is wrong. I got a nose for this kind of stuff. Talk to me, Max. I'm your friend.
I don't need a friend. I need a genie. Now grab my second wish, I order you!
Your wish is my command.
I'm out of here.
Let me assist you.
Four of the republics of the former Soviet Union.
Unicol? Unistan? Pakistan? Stan the man?
Detention!
Tell me you had a wonderful breakfast. Tell me that you couldn't have another bite. Tell me everything.
LSU grad, professional performer since he was 8. Like I said, he is about as interesting as his pituitary gland.
Come on, Asia. Give Kazaam another shot. Won't you? I know. There is something about that boombox. And I am just dying to find out.
Yeah, we're back!
Yo, Jake.
2 hours in detention, that sucks.
This dude sucks.
We gotta talk.
See you later, man.
Come on, in the car.
Max had to get out of the car. Nick, what the hell do you think you're doing?
This is between me and my boy.
Your boy? You haven't seen him in over a decade. You have no right
here. This has nothing to do with
him. You want me to call the cops? I will. Max, he is not what you think he is. I want you to get out of the car.
Let go!
Max!
Go back to Travis!
Max! No! Max! No! No, stop!
15 years. 15 years. Never in my life have I ever seen something so stupid.
But Dad,
I know what you stole, you and your punk friends.
Please!
I told you! Jesus. But you have to come now.
I was gonna marry Travis. I thought I'd never see you again.
You must have really thought I was something.
I never knew what to think. You were gone.
Listen to me. You don't want to be like me. You don't want to live my life. You got a choice. I don't. You understand? A guy like me, you can't just walk away and pretend all this didn't happen. You know how many cops would love to lock me up? All right, look. I want to tell you something. You get no second chances in life. You get no second chances. Remember that. Well, get out of here. Come on, go.
Wow, look at that.
That's some boombox.
It has nothing to do with the box.
Well, if you're looking for this, I found it.
Start production.
Got it.
I want the first unpack and ship by sunrise. Nick, stick around. I want to talk to you about your son.
I am Kazaam. I am Kazaam. They love me.
You look terrific. Oh, just great.
Yes. Woo!
Kazaam! Kazaam, I got it!
What is it?
Kazaam, I need to make my last wish.
Say what?
My third wish.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. What is it?
You want it back? Let me hear you make some noise.
Wish my dad had a second chance. You know, like a different life.
No can do, kid.
Kazaam, you gotta help me.
We've been over this before. New life's destiny. Kazaam can't do it.
Kazaam, I need this more than anything I've ever needed in my entire life. I mean, can't you even try?
Believe me, I've been trying all my life.
So try harder.
Look, I can't do it.
Kazaam, I gotta make this wish.
What do you want to learn? Life ain't about wishes and dreams. It's about what you got and what you can do with it.
Kazaam, please. This is all my fault.
I'm not some genie. I just can't snap my fingers and make you happy.
You just don't want to grant my third wish, do you? You've got all this, and now you don't want to go back in your box. I thought you were my friend.
Friend, don't you remember? I'm just your genie.
You're nothing. Max, you're nothing.
What's the matter?
Just leave me alone.
Max!
What's wrong with Max?
He'll be all right.
He was really upset.
No. Listen to this crowd. They love me. I own them.
You don't own them.
Say what?
You don't get it, do you?
look what you have. Do you know how jealous you're making me, huh?
I'm just telling my story.
No, it's much more. There is any ancient phrase,
Sultan's gold.
You speak.
You know.
You are the Sultan's gold.
You got 2 minutes.
My box. Where's my box?
Don't worry about the little things. Listen. Your public calls. Trust me. This is my world. Right now, you are the biggest part of it. My Sultan's gold lives in a genie's lamp.
Get out of here.
Dad, what happened?
Go!
At long last. Look familiar? Your father's been very modest about your accomplishments, Max. That's right. I've got the box, and you're on your last wish.
Look, Malik, let's stop playing these games. I don't know what you're talking about, neither does he.
You can't keep all these secrets from me.
You got your tape, he's just a boy.
Dad, what are you doing? You can't...
Make the wish, I get the genie. And everything my heart desires. And if you try anything clever, dearly beloved Nick will wake up dead. Your third wish will be, quote, I want Malik to have all the money in the world.
See, I wish for that, but you can't do that because if you do that, the rest of the world goes broke. Money isn't worth anything.
Then I'll take all the money and give some of it back. Make my wish now.
I can't just say, hey, Kazaam, I need your help, and it'll appear right in front of me. I can't just say, Kazaam.
Make the wish, or your father will die. I'll count to three. One. 2, 3.
Trapped in the box like a premature burial. Used to maul in the space and material.
Get out of here!
but a curse that was more than malarial. Lived as a ghost, granted wishes material. Served every time Dick and Harry
on.
Come on! To the right! March! Fill me!
Look out!
And if you think that's bad, here's my age. Square octogenarial.
Been there, done that, he's seen it all. From the River Nile to the hills on the pole. Painted with the castle and down with kings. Had a lot of riches and material things.
That spill got real with the new mill, sucking life down like a cut of the field.
What are you gonna
do?
What are these?
Black market CDs.
Dad, look out!
Mystical animal, magical, Mr. Material. Eat no cereal, man, well, mystical, animal, magical.
Genie. Kazaam, he's my genie. And as long as I'm standing here, he'll do whatever I tell him to.
One snap of my fingers, get a scoop of Ben and Jerry's. Living so rich, better watch my arterials. Don't get me down with those thoughts of ethereal. I know who I am.
Then I guess my only problem is that you are still dead.
It worked! Now, be a good genie and get into the box.
I don't understand.
You've been called.
Where's Max?
Max? Has terminated your contract. You have a new master. Now, hop, hop.
But I haven't granted his third wish yet.
Trust me. He won't be asking for anymore.
What you do with him?
It's begun.
No.
Yes.
Not all there, class kid.
Thank you.
hurt me. I am your master!
I'll never be your slave. Now! Where's Max?
He fell on the shaft.
What?
The rotation that I go to, it put me down. I'm afraid of Ica. Yeah.
Wish not granted.
بابا من غلامتم منو کردم من چا کردم منو بیا بیرون من
You can't go. Lady, you can't go in there.
Okay, look, I am. I need to find Travis. He's in
there. Travis?
Travis O'Neill.
Travis O'Neill is in there. Tough guy. In 5,000 years. You're the only friend I've ever had. And when you needed me the most, I wasn't there. And if I had to spend another 5,000 years in a lamp, a compass, or even that stupid boombox, I wouldn't care. I just wish I could have granted your wish. I wish I could have filled your heart. Shema Tala Baba Hasti. You are the Sultan's gold, Max. I am Kazaam.
Shine that in my eyes.
You're alive! You're alive!
Put me down! Put me down!
I made a wish and
put
I quit! You're alive!
What was that? What's happening?
I don't know. This has never happened before.
You leave it. You can't. I haven't even met their wish yet.
But you did. You wished for a second chance. For your father.
But wait.
It was a perfect wish. It was a wish from your heart. And now it's done.
Wait, no, you don't understand. What's happening to you?
I don't know. I just feel... I feel... free. And I'm free.
No! Kazaam! You can't!
You don't need me anymore.
Don't go!
In our hearts, we're all Jin. And we're all free.
Kazaam! You can't! Don't leave me!
The power is
I make a grab like that, and you don't even say nice save?
What happened?
Let's go.
All of a sudden I was free. Your friend was there. Said something about a second chance. You're a good kid, Max. You got a good heart. Look, there's a few things I gotta take care of. Some people I owe.
Excuse me. Is there a Nick Mateo here?
That'd be me. Would you just give me a minute? Look, when I come back, I'd like to see you. We can get together and, I don't know, get a couple rods and go fishing.
Sounds like a plan to me.
If that's all right with you.
With this, Max.
Hey, Mom.
Yeah?
Can we go home now?
Sure we can. Come on.
Hey. You coming or what?
Talking to me? Good.
You sure you want to marry this guy?
Well, that's the plan.
Let me tell you something. I've been dealing with this woman for 12 straight years. Now we're talking 3 baths a week, trash detail, cleaning the room.
Wait a minute, 3 baths a week?
With soap.
That's cold.
Speaking of which, I could sure use a nice hot cup of chocolate.
You don't understand, I'm free.
Free to do what?
I got plans.
The only plans you got are to grow old and die with me.
You must not realize who I am. If you blink, I disappear.
Get real. You're getting a job.
A job?
Hey, hold on, hold on.
A job? I ain't worked in 5,000 years.
Well, it is the first time for everything.
The city streets are dark and cold. Along the huts about to unfold. The neon lights are flashing by. A stranger's voice is whispering why. We'll never stop, we'll never give in. Our fire burns like a violin. We'll keep on playing until the end. A rock and roll will never bend. We're living fast, we're living loud. Our hearts are beating like a drumming crowd. We are the rebels, we are the ones. Our music echoes like a thousand guns. We're driving down the open road. Our spirit's high, our passion glowed. We chasing dreams that seem so far. We're raising hell like shooting stars. We'll never stop, we'll never give in. Our fire burns like a violin. We'll keep on playing, we'll keep on playing until the end. A rock and roll will never bend. We're living fast, we're living loud. Our hearts are beating like a drumming crowd. We are the rebels, we are the ones. Our music echoes like a thousand guns. We'll never stop, we'll never stop. We'll never stop, we'll never stop. Fast, we're leaving now. Our hearts are beating like a drumming crowd. We are the rebels, we are the ones. Our music echoes like a thousand guns. We're living fast, we're leaving now. Our hearts are beating like a drumming crowd.